The Surefire Transperineal Guide by LeapMed. The products used for transperineal prostate biopsy include sterile gel, probe cover and elastic band, coaxial introducer needle, an automatic biopsy needle, and the needle guide or bracket, in this case the Surefire needle guide from LeapMed, and the ultrasound probe. First, we open the sterile gel and roll the cover. We then apply gel into the cover. And put the probe in. We use the elastic bands to tie the cover to the probe, and then we assemble the guide onto the probe. Pay attention to the fixing point and then assemble. Match the guide according to the fixing point. Clamp the guide onto the probe. Apply some gel on the top of the probe and insert the probe into the rectum slowly. When you find the right position, push the needle guide forward and lock. The height indicator in the needle adapter is the same as indicated on the ultrasound system. Insert the coaxial introducer needle through whichever hole on the Surefire bracket you need to use. And remove the inner needle of the coaxial. Use the biopsy needle to go through the introducer and conduct the biopsy. You can unlock and lock the needle guide to find the right position. You can adjust the probe position to readjust the puncture point. Then select the desired needle path for making the puncture. Insert the biopsy needle through the coaxial and then take biopsies. Once biopsying is complete, remove the biopsy needle from the coaxial. During transperineal prostate biopsy, it is not uncommon to take several biopsies from the same puncture hole. You can rotate the probe to choose another needle path for the introducer. You can use the biopsy needle to continue and take another 5 or 6 biopsies from here. Once you finish the procedure, pull the probe from the rectum slowly. Dismantle the guide from the probe. Pull the cover from the transducer, and the procedure is complete.